So we actually met through vocal lessons. The girls are sisters, so they obviously met at a very young age and crossing by in the hallways and decided to start Temecula Road.
Growing up, our parents would play CMT on the TV all the time, so that's all we would listen to. And since we listen to other genres, it brings in variety into our music.
I would say that my favorite experience working with some of the amazing artists that we've opened up for was at the Kenny Rogers shows that we did.
Yeah.
We would meet him after the show on side stage every single night. He'd always talk to us. He was super
so nice.
Friendly.
I died. That was so cool to me.
Yeah.